As soon as I typed in love, there he was. And because Big still didn't have the words, he retyped a love letter from Beethoven and Lord Byron and John Keats and Voltaire. There they were, the love letters of great men, volume one, plus one more, written by John James Preston. I wanted to call him, but our love, Carrie and Big, volumes 1, 2, and 3, stopped me.